Hi, it's Julie Renee, and this class is a very special topic and very near and dear to me. It's clearing breast cancer DNA. And I had the privilege of working with a dear friend of mine from Scotland a few years back, and we were able to medically document her process. So she had breast cancer DNA. Her mother, grandmother, and aunt had died of breast cancer. Now she was 43 with a three-year-old, having a breast cancer DNA show up in her body. And we were able to use a process called DNA obliteration, which is a process I created. And we removed the cancer DNA. She went back to her doctor and got another test done, and that test showed she had no breast cancer DNA. So that is the process we'll be going through. It's an exciting process. Please bring your girlfriends, your mom, your sister, everybody you know to class. Just send them the enrollment link so we can send them a link to the class. See you there.